Hey everyone, John Schell here from johnschell.com, and I want to talk about why you should consider using an affiliate network for your next product launch. When I talk about affiliate marketing, most of the time I'm talking about you being an affiliate and selling other people's product. Well, the other way to make money from affiliate marketing is if you have your own product or service, you can leverage affiliate marketing by having other affiliates sell your product for you. And thanks to services like ClickFunnels Backpack or HasOffers, it is very, very easy and cost-effective to set up your own affiliate marketing program and then get affiliates to sell for you and leverage your sales more. However, for the majority of advertisers or product makers out there, I actually recommend instead of setting up your own affiliate program, you should consider using an affiliate network like ClickBank or ClickBooth or Impact Radius, just to name a few off the top of my head. And there are several reasons for this, and I want to go over probably the top two reasons why you should consider using an affiliate network versus setting up your own affiliate program. And the first reason is the access to affiliate marketers. While, like I said, it's very, very easy for you to use services like HasOffers or ClickFunnels Backpack to set up your own affiliate program, you still need to get the affiliates. And unless you're a well-known brand like Russell Brunson's ClickFunnel, they know him, so easy for him to get affiliates. But if you're not known, you can build it, but if nobody knows you, they won't come. An affiliate network already has a pool of affiliate that they can you can draw on. Like ClickBank, for instance, has over 100,000 affiliates that is waiting to promote your product. Impact has, I think, like 40,000 affiliates waiting to promote your product. So by utilizing an affiliate network, you don't have to go hunting for all the affiliates saying, hey, promote my stuff. The affiliate network has them in place for you to do it. So you're off in the get-go. And that leads me to actually point number two about affiliate marketing and why you should utilize a network, and that is possible fraud prevention. It is a sad fact that affiliate marketing is full of scammers. That's just the way it is. The scammers rip up all this. They congregate this industry like you would not believe. And if you don't know what you're doing, if you set up an affiliate program and don't know what you're doing, it is highly possible that you will be ripped off by these scammers. And there's a whole bunch of them going around who are basically looking for a vulnerable newbie who sets something up, and they will just go and they'll fake clicks, fake sales. They'll take your money, they'll disappear, and you end up with a bunch of chargeback and whatnot. And that's not fun at all. An affiliate network insulates you from that by pre-vetting all the affiliates. So, you know, when you set up your own program, you have to approve the affiliates. How do you know that guy is legit? How do you know that guy's not a scammer? This is what the affiliate networks can help you do. So you know that everyone who signs up for Impact is a valid affiliate marketer. And if they're not, you insulate from that because the affiliate network will shield you from possible losses due to bad affiliates. So those two reasons alone may be justifiable why you should use an affiliate network versus setting up yourself. Now, the one downside to using a third-party affiliate network like ClickBank or Impact is that it is significantly more expensive. Like, not only will you be paying the affiliate, you know, to sell your stuff, you're also paying the affiliate network. They take a fee as well. And then there are also ongoing fees, listing fees. And most affiliate networks require you to put up a reserve, kind of like to pay the affiliate. So you got to put up a significant deposit to get all set up. So, but in the end, it may be worth it because to avoid the scammers and to have the infrastructure and also the experience and the help of a network. And so those are a good reason. Usually I find after most companies use affiliate networks, and then what they do is after they get enough experience, they would do their own as well. Like an example, HostGator. HostGator is my web host. They host to me, and I also run their affiliate program. So HostGator has their own affiliate network. They do it themselves, but they also utilize affiliate networks as well. So you can get HostGator by Commission Junction, which is an affiliate network, and you can also get HostGator by Impact Radius. So they utilize other affiliate networks so they can get their pool of affiliates to expand more, and they also have their own affiliate program. So that is something to look into. Depending on your situation, like if you're well known, like if you're Russell Brunson, you could probably set up your own affiliate program. And because people know you, they'll sign up, they know you're trusted, you're good, and you got a great product, so no problem. But if you're a newbie, a brand new, you have a great product, but nobody knows you, then it may be worth it to spend for the investment to utilize the service of an affiliate network so you can access their affiliate and have them vet the affiliates to make sure those affiliates are actually good and they're legit and they're not gonna scam you, all right? And then as you expand and get bigger, then you can be like HostGator and still run the third-party affiliate network, but also have your in-house affiliate network as well. So I hope this helps you guys. If you find that useful, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so. Like and share my video, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.